before spinning off into a Discworld fantasy next with an animated adaptation of Terry Pratchett's soul music.
Allons enfants de la patrie, le jour de gloire est arrivé. Allez, let's get on with the show.
Ce message il est clair, écoute ce que je fais, cette musique, la musique, est-ce que tu l'entends? Bouge, 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 si tu la ressens, je te ressens, groovy, jazzy, on sent pour la vie, hein, ouais, c'est comme ça. Ce message il est clair, écoute ce que je fais, cette musique, la musique, est-ce que tu l'entends? Bouge, bouge.
The Gay Exchange is now half price. Call 0894-888-888 and take advantage of this great special offer. Right here, right now.
At PC World, Britain's biggest computer sale is now on with massive savings. Not just on PCs, but printers, software and more.
PC World!
Come on, Carl, check back!
What would you say to an evening of pedigree comedy?
I'm listening.
Wine, Dr. Crane?
Well, wouldn't you?
People love to see these two snobby buffoons get pulled down.
All right, now you two, cut it out!
You're very sad, aren't you?
Oh.
Sometimes I'm sad, too.
No, it wants to come to my party!
You see, it's a very happy set.
My Favorite Frasier, New Year's Day from 9 on 4.
Where else can I practice my harp? You won't let me do it in the house.
Oh, and do it on a hill, like all the other young bards.
It's raining, Da. I can't practice in the rain.
It's always raining in Thamadas. That's the beauty of the place. Anyway, what makes you so special?
I just won the Ice Defod. This harp is the finest instrument in the whole of Thamedos. You should be proud of me.
Oh, it's just a piece of clinky old tat. Look, I've had an hard day building stone circles. I need the privy, and I need some peace and quiet.
Well, you can have it, because I'm leaving. You what? I'm leaving, and I'm taking my harp with me.
Don't talk nonsense, boy. What you need is a good day up in granite, or digging a decent tumulus. That'd knock some sense into you.
You can't change my mind.
You are not leaving this house.
Don't you touch my harp.
Where on the disc are you gonna go?
To the city. They really care about music there.
Oh, yes. First sunny day out on the street, you'll be running back here with your tail between your legs.
You don't know anything. You're just a stupid old man. I'm giving my life to music. I'm giving my life to music. One day, everyone will say, I was the greatest musician in the world!
Miss Butts?
Sit down. Susan, the Duke and Duchess of Stowheelet. Your parents. They're terrible accident. A mountain road. The risks of travel and all that.
They're dead, aren't they?
Oh, thank you. That about sums it up. Very succinct. Well, hadn't you better go and have a cry or something?
Would that help?
It would help me.
I'll do my best.
Susan, I wonder if you fully understood what has happened.
I expect I will do.
Susan? Susan! You're doing that disappearing thing again. Susan, it is really most upsetting.
Yes, Miss Buck.
Susan, you are not as other girls.
Aren't I, Miss Butts?
Isn't there someone you could go and stay with for a while? Your grandparents, perhaps.
Grandfather Leswick died years ago.
What about your other grandfather?
My other grandfather? I don't have another grandfather. At least I don't think so. I'm not sure.
I don't know.
I brought you some chamomile tea, sir.
Sir?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was thinking.
Is that a good idea, sir, in your line of work?
Albert?
Chamomile tea, sir.
I thought that was a kind of soap.
You can put it in soap or tea, sir.
How very useful. Clean inside and out. Albert.
Yes, sir?
I've been wondering.
Sir?
What's it all about? Seriously, when you get down to it.
Oh, couldn't really say, sir.
No. I remember everything. The play of sunlight in hair. The sound of laughter. Doorknobs. Every detail. As if it happened only tomorrow.
Sir?
I didn't want to do it, Albert. You know that. Not them. Now, I know what she meant. And not just about the knees.
Who, sir?
Oh!
Thank you. got a license for that thing, son?
It's a harp.
Liar.
No, really. It's a harp.
Liar. No. That was a joke, son.
You've got to have a sense of humour, son. This is Ankh-Morpork.
Especially if the Guild of Musicians catch you playing music without a licence.
Why? What do they do?
Oh, they relocate your instrument right up your...
Don't frighten the boy, Nobby. Let's just say it's not much fun if you're a piccolo player.
Or a trombone player.
But I've never heard of the Musicians Guild.
It's in Tin Lid Alley. You want to be a musician, son, you gotta join the guild.
Thank you.
Hi, Nobby. That music shop. Was it here yesterday?
Oh, must have been, mustn't it? Gosh, it's been here years. Look.
Excuse me. Are you elvish?
Me? No.
You look a bit elvish around the air. I'm a dwarf, and dwarves don't like elvish people.
Not elvish at all, honestly.
Where are you from?
Llamedos.
What's that you got there?
It's a harp. See?
That what you play?
Yes.
You a druid?
No.
One of them druids who like to cut up rocks and bury them in the ground.
I'm a bard. I'm not a druid. I hate rocks.
Whoops.
What did I say?
Now... here's some free advice, what you should know. In this town, rock is a word for troll. A bad word for troll used by stupid humans. Now you call a troll a rock, you gotta be prepared to spend some time looking for your head. This is free advice, cause you are a bard and a maker of music. Like me.
Right. Thank you. Yes.
Liar's Blue Stone.
Imperkelin. Nothing to do with moving rocks around at all, in any way.
You just play the harp?
Anything with strings on it. But the harp is the queen of instruments. I won this one at the Eisteddfod.
Glod Glodson. I can blow anything, me.
Really? That must make you very popular.
This is what I play.
Music made from rocks? Wow! What do you call it?
We trolls call it Grahoga. Which means music made from rocks.
What do you do with them?
I bang them together.
And then what?
What do you mean, and then what?
What do you do after you've banged them together?
I bang them together again. Is that a problem?
No problem.
Can't you read the sign? Are you lot together?
Jesus, don't need it. I asked you a question.
What?
She was asleep, miss.
I wasn't.
She's blushing. You can see her birthmark.
I'm not.
Stripey face.
That's enough, girls. Susan? I've had just about enough of your daydreaming in class. Now then, have you learned your poem?
Miss?
Oh, Susan, what kind of poetry do you think we'd have if poets spent their days dreaming all the time? Eh?
Careful. Careful, miss. She'll disappear again.
Nonsense. Susan? 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 Come back at once.
The Gay Exchange is now half price. Call 0894-88888 and take advantage of this great special offer right here, right now.
They all laughed at Christopher Columbus,
when he said the world was round. They all laughed when Edison recorded sound. They all laughed at Wilbur and his brother. They laughed at us and how. But ho, 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 who's got the last laugh now?
Negative. Positive. Why trudge through wind and hail when all this is in our sails? Come to Comet. We're positive we can help.
Excuse me.
Yes, my son?
I'm told you know everything.
Are you seeking the secret of existence?
That will do for a start.
The secret of existence is to disdain earthly ties, shun the illusion of material worth, and seek oneness with the infinite.
Oh, I've seen the infinite. It's nothing special.
Don't be daft. You can't see the infinite. It's infinite.
I have.
All right, then. What did it look like?
It's blue.
It's black.
It's blue.
It's black.
From the outside, it's blue. Believe me.
Look, my son, what exactly is it that you want? I haven't got all day.
Why do things have to be the way they are? You don't know, do you?
Not exactly. The whole thing is meant to be a mystery, see?
Oh, then I will ask you a simpler question. How do humans forget?
Forget what?
Anything. I remember everything. Do you understand?
Well, traditionally the ways of forgetting include drinking the waters of some magical river or other, joining the Clatchian Foreign Legion, or imbibing vast amounts of alcohol.
Ah, yes.
But alcohol debilitates the body and is a poison to the soul.
Sounds good to me. Binky, there is something I must do. Maybe sometime. Now go home. Go home.
That's $25 registration fee each, 20% of all fees earned, and $15 voluntary compulsory annual subscription to the pension fund.
But that's $75 just to get started.
Just to play music.
We don't have that kind of money.
We could pay you when we've earned something. If you could just let us have a week or two.
Can't let you play anywhere. Unless you are already members of the guild.
But we can't be members of the guild unless we've played.
That's right.
What happens if we play without being members of the guild? Do you confiscate our instruments?
To start with, aye. And then we sort of confiscate you. Incidentally, you're no elvish, are you? Where's the master? You've got to find him, death of rats.
Me? No, no. You know I can't live here. I've only got 19 days of my life left. If I go back to the disc, I've got to stop here.
Don't argue, just go. The dead have to be collected. You know what happens if they're not? It's chaos. Find someone. Anyone. Four fry rats, medium rare, and a crawling club sandwich on a dwarf bread. And a hard-boiled egg.
That's me.
Right. What are we going to do?
Music should be free.
As long as you can stay alive at the end of it.
It can't go home.
I say we find a club.
Yeah, some little club where the guild can't find us.
I mean a club with a nail in it.
There's plenty of places that don't like paying guild rates. We could do a few gigs and raise the money, no trouble.
Oh, I just need some salt.
What? All three of us play together? A dwarf, a troll, and a human? It'll be terrible.
We're coming on fine together.
We're musicians. We're not like real people.
Yeah, I haven't killed you yet. Oh, sorry.
I won that in the ice death spot.
Perhaps we can glue it together?
No. It's an ancient instrument. And now it's dead.
I'm really sorry, man.
Maybe we can get you another one. There's a nice little music shop behind the university. Been there years. How do I know that?
This is junk.
That's junk.
It's all junk.
You'll have to pay for anything you break.
Sorry.
It's no use. There's nothing here.
Hey, hey, hey. What was that?
I said there's nothing...
There it is again.
What?
There was a funny sound when you spoke. Or say something.
I don't know what you... What do you mean? What is it?
It's a guitar.
It likes you.
Can you play it?
It's got strings. I suppose so.
$15.
$15? $15? It's not worth $2.
That's right. It's worth $15.
It's called profit.
But it's ancient.
Antique.
God, I don't know.
You better make your mind up soon or the price will go up.
I don't have any money.
Well, give us what you've got and we'll see what we can club together.
I haven't got anything, really.
Oh, right. Well, we might come back.
Wait, you can't play if you don't have an instrument. Here.
I'm not taking that. It's been in a troll's mouth.
You eat eggs, don't you? Anyway, everyone knows that a troll's teeth are pure diamond.
It's worth $200.
Throw in the harp. I'll think about it.
It's a deal.
What is it? Who is it? Oh, it's you, is it? Get off my scalp. I'm trying to sleep. You need my help? All right, you win. Where are we going? Now all we need is somewhere to play.
But we haven't even practiced together properly yet.
We'll practice as we go along. Welcome to the world of professional musicianship.
Wow,
what's that?
What kind of place are we looking for?
Somewhere small, out of the way. Somewhere that doesn't care about the stinky old guild of musicians.
Where are we going to find that?
I think we just found our first gig.
You don't exist. I'm dreaming you. Skeleton rats cannot exist.
Good evening, miss.
Oh, and neither do talking ravens.
Oh, who am I to argue with an expensive education like yours? All right, just making conversation.
What's going on?
Let me explain. This thing here is the death of rats. Note the scythe and the cowl, yes? Very big in the rat world.
What does it want with me? I'm not a rat.
Very perspicacious of you. Look,
I didn't ask to do this, you know, but old Ratty here... Ratty here needed an interpreter in the middle of the night, and being a raven of the talking persuasion, I've come along to help.
I'm dreaming.
The thing is, he's gone again.
Who?
Your grandfather.
Grandad Lezick? He's dead.
Your other grandfather.
I haven't got another grandfather. He's dead too.
The rat says you've got to come with him. It's very important.
I've got a geography exam tomorrow. I'm going back to bed.
You can't.
I'm not being ordered about by a talking raven and a bony rat.
You don't understand. You can't go back.
Why not?
Because your grandfather is...
Stop it.
Stop it.
Death. It's true. Your grandfather is death. You know, rides a white horse, carries a scythe. Except now he's gone missing and it's a disaster. And you've got to help!
Stop it! It's not true! It's not true! Binky? I remember. Binky.
You can find out what kind of welcome awaits Susan when there's more soul music next on Four.
We bring you myrrh.
Yes, I think if you rub it on the back of a duck, it goes quite fast. Yes? If you can spell it, you can have it. How about that?